Whoopsie.
And just hold your horses there. Wait till I'm done acting.
I'm trying to figure out a way to help you.
You ever have one of those vaginas, Scully?
Since I've been working here? Yeah. Mulder, when did you get that? Sometimes you do anything.
You're flirty today. I know, I missed the meeting.
You actually getting me for this, or are you waiting for this guy over here? Alright, okay, good.
That's about 5 minutes.
It's unjustified and totally ridiculous.
I can't even say it with a straight face.
Okay, here we go.
Did you fart?
What?
Oh, I didn't know we were, I thought that's all you needed. Back off.
Enough. Sneezy.
Ka-ching, huh?
Your files, each moment?
Thank you very much.
Or shall I say, X-Files?
The weirdest thing from this year would have to have been giving me an assistant. I mean, that was, simply put, a bad idea.
I originally suggested this character as a possibility for comic relief. You know, had a glib line here or there. But the guy we picked to do the part just took it way over the top. And there was no bringing him back down.
He was doing this Jim Carrey kind of Adam Sandler thing. And the only problem with that was it wasn't funny.
Beat it.
It was almost like before every take, he'd go, well, okay, this one's for the gag reel.
We were all pretty sure he was on something.
Traffic now on Mulder.
Or whatever it was, he wasn't sharing.
Just waiting for the baked potatoes to start flying.
How do I say now?
I hate this game. What are you doing out here?
Hiding top secret test flights.
Your brother only cared about the important things. No, yeah. You only asked your brother.
You'd only bother my brother.
Okay.
Let's take it from opening the door.
If you're gonna, I'm sorry, I was too worried about the gloves. Okay, let's start again. I'm gonna deliver this baby. You can put that gun. No, let's go. Hey, here we go.
We weren't joking about being.
I don't even know if the deputy is movable.
Huh? I mean, I meant to be on time this morning, but my water bread's.
One more time! Let's go! Here! Wait, please! Still rolling! In here! In there! Hey! There it is! Okay. Here we go. Okay. I'm gonna deliver this baby. You can put that gun down! Okay. I'm sorry. We keep rolling. On any other night, you could try and talk me into it, and I might oblige you. But you know what? The decks are hauled. What's the line?
Sounds like you've been in the eggnog.
The halls are decked.
Certainly, he led Skulder and...
I suck!
Hey, what's happening, brother?
It was awkward from the get-go. He didn't really fit in at all.
Oh, look, my pants fell down. Oh, no.
He's what you might call a fucking asshole.
The good thing was that it made me look like a walk in the park. I mean, it was like all of a sudden everybody just loved me again. Maybe love is too strong a word, but they were fond of me.
I should be able to restore a large motherfucking.
Now tell me why you check. Fuck!
They're all agents. Damn it!
You did that on purpose, you asshole.
Oh shit!
Because I haven't seen hide nor tail of Detweiler, and he hasn't been here. Fuck me, I said Detweiler.
Fuck me!
Mulder, look at that man. Does that look like a man who's capable of controlling the weather?